Bla Xit Family. I'm Yayo. I'm from Angola, but I'm born in Germany. I raised up in Germany. I went to school to Germany. I done my education in Germany, but I never understood this situation, and I never understood the society where I was living in. You know, the people were strange because I was feeling racism. I felt like the privilege of myself just was taken away from me anytime I tried to do something, when I couldn't understand it. You know what I'm saying? That's why I went through and started searching for myself and want to know where I'm come from, you know. In this time, I never been to Africa. I never saw Africa. I saw only Africa, what they show us on TV, all this propaganda thing, where people got big bellies and they don't have something to eat. I was like glad to be in Germany and was like happy to be in Germany, not to suffer like my brothers and sisters back home. But later on, like in me just grow something that I want to know where I'm come from. You know, every African or black around the world gonna understand it, you know, because it's like a crisis, like in you don't feel it properly because you try to push it away all the time. But if it's gonna hit you, it's gonna hit you hard, and this happened to me. Then I start searching for religion. I want to find out why I don't feel the Christian stuff. Why I'm here? You know what I'm saying? Why I'm in the church and see all this white Jesus and stuff like this, but where I'm come from? This was the big question. Then I move forward to spirituality, and I understood a little bit the culture of African, even though my parents are African. But you know why? What does European do to the parents if they move fresh from Africa? They try to brainwash their brain to adapt to their culture and forget your own. And this is what my parents did. You know, they were speaking German to us and tried to push the Africanness away. And this was even stronger than in me, like the feeling just pushed even stronger to find out where I'm come from, because the society don't tell me where I'm come from. My parents don't tell me where I'm come from. And I find out all the question is in yourself. You know what I'm saying? So, and I move then to the politics, because I want to find out why I'm here in the West, why I'm not in Africa, why the situation in Africa is so bad, why? That's why I went to the politics, and then I understood what's happened in the politics. But I'm going to tell you my Bla Xit family, our time is right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm live in Germany, and I can tell you, don't come to the West no more, because they're gonna come war. I tell you, Europe gonna be on war, you know? They're losing power, and we can feel it, you know? Africa is the future, 100%. And I want to say something to my black family as well. You know, support this continent, Africa. Even if you don't like to move there, just support by visiting and put your money in the black economy. You know what I'm saying? This is really black business, because to rise up, we need to come together and unite all over the world. To be black, you know, means Africa have to rise up. And to do that, we have to put our money in that economy, you know, because Africa gonna be the future. Next year, I'm gonna move back to Angola. I'm gonna start farming, and what I try to tell you as well, because my English is not very good, but I try to do my best to explain myself. And 2002, the war was finished in Angola, and my mom took me back there first time, and I got only the image, what I saw like on TV. People are starving and stuff like this. War is finished. We went there. On that day, I can remember it's like yesterday. I went through the gate, and there was the first time. This was the first time I felt home. I felt home, you know. It's time for us black people, Bla Xit. All people here in Europe, black people, move back to Africa. Our time is right now. You know what I'm saying? I just want to do a quick video. I just came from work, and I'm gonna salute all my black family around the world. Doesn't matter where you're from, I love you all. You know what I'm saying? Africa, black people have to unite. Doesn't matter what the media saying about South Africa and stuff like this. You know, it's the West are doing this kind of stuff. We have to come together and show this crooked people, this wicked people, how strong we really are. You know what I'm saying? Our time is right now. We got a good season, and next year, if the border gonna go, they're gonna open the borders, you're gonna see how black people can unite and work hard together to rise up this continent and build the future for our children. Peace up.